bitch, huh?
Guy.
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh. Upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Burstall. Go. You can do it.
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way. You know of the boss's curse?
Curse? Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl.
Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself. I am the boss of the Mountain Plow Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility to see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
We'll need a ride. Mine's getting some body work.
All right, don't trip.
The Blood Feather Triad have a storehouse around the block. We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation.
You have a problem?
This is a place. Come on, it's this way. Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Hey, what's with all these people? What's wrong, you lost? Need a hand?
No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The Blood Feathers wiped out?
Daidailo, forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down. Shit! Here they come again!
The triads must have more.
Cover!
What?
idiot. We got more company. You drive. I'll send them back to the super.
Save me from having to kill them all myself. Okay, let's get back to my place. Here, a token of the Tog's appreciation for what you did to me.
Hey, Woozy, my man. What's going down?
Hey, CJ. Let me introduce you to Shuk Fu, Ramfa Li. He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the West Coast.
How you doing?
Ah Kung has sent word from Kowloon. A Vietnamese crime family, the Da Nang Boys, are preparing to move to the United States. This may explain the cowardly attack on the Blood Feather Triad. There may be some trouble ahead.
The Shifu would like a package retrieved. A courier has left it in a drop at the airport. It is most important to the matter at hand.
Oh, I can do that.
He is Triad? A mountain boy?
No, a personal friend of mine. And less likely to draw the attention of the Da Nang Boys.
Okay.
Thanks for your support.
Hey, Caesar.
You're in my goddamn way, idiot! Hey, what's the big idea? Ow!
This port is shot.
Now just listen to me, okay? Now it's very important that you listen to me. I ain't no retard, amigo. What you think? What you and Mike think? I'm just a pretty face to y'all? Is that y'all game? Now this here is the dumb muscle that I was talking about. Carl T-Bone, and in reverse.
Sup?
Orale ese.
Don't mind him, we go way back.
Hey, Holmes, don't be such a beachy liability.
Liability? Liability for what? Now, there's three of us and I'm getting 20%. What type of math is that? That's fool's math, player. You and Mike. I sell my soul to you guys. And that's what it's gonna come down to, huh? Screwing me out of my 13%?
You knew the deal. You agreed. Besides, we could have said 5%. And what would you...
And what? Cat got your tongue? You as bad at talking as he is at mathematics.
Hey, you want to make this shit personal, S.A.? Hello? Yeah. What? Man. Damn. Hey, man, I got to bounce.
Oh, no, you don't. I invented that trick, baby. Carl, come with me. We're going to have to bust us a couple of melons up in here. What do you mean the shit has been ambushed? We can't just go out there, T-Bone. It could be a DEA trap.
Thank you.
here.
T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall.
Brother? Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look, it's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike. I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man. Who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left. He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls? Heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. Help is on the way. He says he can hear a truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin. He says they stopped, then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido. North and land.
You with me.
There's the gate.
And see their security guard.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it works?
Simple. The closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate, apúrate.
It's about time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, where we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, you're right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
You've been working for Jizzy. I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask the fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off.
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Johnson, you did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
To my humble shop.
Catalina, is that you again? Get a vehicle up now.
Waiting to have you visit, sir. Luther.
You got a problem with your eyes or something?
It was a pleasure, sir.
Nice kid. Hey, honey, want to come home with me?
Pleasure, sir.
From the fires in Los Santos to the desert.
I told them, darling, I've got what you need.
Ashes to ashes.
Don't bump me again, puto.
Dust to dust.
Oh. Thank you, sir.
Supermarket. You two need to get a room.
No, we.
Hey, aren't you gonna say something?
Renegade.
Oh God, you smell incredible.
I got a wheel up on my carnal.
Renegade cologne.
I can sue you for harassment, you know.
Masculinity. Nobody tells a renegade what to do.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Sir, that tree is not a bathroom.
Oh, really?
Ow, not on my shoes.
Renegade.
Take care.
The renegade man
that
goes
bitch is such
where
a
he wants. For the smell of an individual, it's renegade.
Thank you, sir.
Sweat the cologne for the animal inside. It's real sweat. Because nothing attracts women.
Always a pleasure,
sir.
The
only color is green.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner, I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
You dead man, puto!
No ID required, friend.
Thanks for visiting Ammunation. At Ammunation, we don't need a background check. A white American.
If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay?
Coming soon, armor piercing bullets. Ask our salesman about every sportsman's favorite, the anti tank missile. You don't need to clean the deal when he's already been minced. The store leading the fight against.
Have fun. Kick some ass.
We're the only gun store in the
The revolution is coming.
Where the hell are everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hoodah or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essie.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Vato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Come on.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
Got a death wish? I take that paper.
My fine lady, you shopped at Takaki.
Thank you.
What you gonna do now, huh?
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.